I'm Julia. So today I want to show you how to make a quick, easy and delicious side dish, which is oven-baked potatoes. So for my oven roasted potatoes, I'm going to use some small new potatoes already prepared, some rosemary, extra virgin olive oil and some salt. And I've already preheated my oven at 190 degrees C convention oven. And this recipe is so easy. What I'm going to do is actually just to add in some oil. And then my rosemary here. And some salt. I'm just going to turn the potatoes around. And now I'll place them in the oven for around 40 minutes. But around 5 minutes before they are done, I'll just add in a few lumps of butter to make them extra delicious. Oven-baked potatoes, and if you want to make these yourself, just go down in the description and you can find all the ingredients down there. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel here, and I hope to see you all again soon. Bye!